be able to import a file with the extension .txt or text to your Excel. Open your Excel sheet, click on data, click get data from file, and click on the second option from text CSV. Next step, navigate to locate your file and click on the specific file and click import. You can make any editing or adjustment if you want. Once done, click load. And you will need to wait a few seconds up to a few minutes until the entire data is loaded.